So it is Monday the 15th of July and today is a special day for Tottenham's brand new stadium, the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. The official tours are open to the public from today. There are 11 slots today. They start from 11 a.m. and they go on until 4 p.m. Today. There are normally 12 slots in a day, but the first day today, they've got 11 slots. Usually it starts at 10:30, but the first one today is starting at 11 a.m. And all of the July and August dates for the tour are now sold out. It is that popular. It really, really is. If you go onto the Tottenham website, you will not be able to book a ticket now for the tour during July and August. I've just logged on online myself to have a look at the September dates, and there are very, very limited dates for September. So if you do want to do the tour sooner rather than later, you will now be booking for September, and they've got very, very limited availability. So if you do want to book it as soon as possible. The tour does actually last 90 minutes, so that is an hour and a half of looking around our brand new home. Behind the scenes access, exclusive access to the first team areas. So this is really a tour not to miss. You do actually listen to stories about the club from the tour guides. The July and August tours will only be ground floor level, and then August onwards, tours will include the use of lifts. So the prices for the tour: adults will pay £30, an adult member will pay £27, a concession will pay £27, a concession member will pay £24.30. For children, it is £15. If they are a member, then it's £13.50. Under fives, free of charge. And if you are a personal assistant, it is free of charge as well. Now, just before the last home game of the season against Everton, the day before, the club actually run a supporters club end of year awards. I was very, very lucky to be invited into that. And everybody who attended that day actually got a sample tour on that day. So at the end of the video, at the end of this video, I'm actually going to put the footage that I actually shot on that day. It gives a real taste of what the tour will involve. On that day, unfortunately, we didn't go into the changing rooms. I have been told that the tours from today will include the changing rooms, so there is a lot more to it. So it really is something to look forward to. I keep getting asked the same question: when is the Skywalk open and the museum? I have been told as well that the Skywalk will be open hopefully next year. I don't think that will be during 2019. Same with the museum. Of course, if you don't know, the Skywalk is where you can actually step out on the glass walkway and then actually be above the pitch, you know, 40 meters above the pitch. You can actually abseil from the roof of the stadium as well. If you do want to sign up for that when it's available, you can do that. You can actually register on the Tottenham Hotspur website and they will get in touch as soon as that is opening. The museum and archive, obviously that is all about the history of our fantastic club. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Come on, you Spurs. So we're now into the south stand, and this place here, the marketplace, is absolutely packed on a match day. Of course, the south stand is where 17,500 fans sit. Unbelievable atmosphere here on a match day. And this is where the goal line bar is as well.
And these are the famous beer pumps. Get a pint here in less than about 4 or 5 seconds. So this is where the old centre spot at White Hart Lane was, just inside the south stand. So this is the view from in the middle of the south stand. So it's really nice actually, the official supporters groups from all around the world, there are now over 200, and the club have actually put on a tour for these groups today. And I'm absolutely delighted to be included into this. These are the first tours for these large groups to actually happen here.
Thank you very much. Get a nice stadium shot. Excellent. Here we go. Good. Love. Here we go. Lovely smiles. Excellent. Cheese. Yeah. Wonderful. Thank you very much.
So now walking down the tunnel. And behind this glass here is the Tunnel Club. And the home changing room. And this is the Tunnel Club. So this is the visitors' changing room. And this is the media area.
They always eat 3,000 or 4,000 huge screens, yeah? Apparently it's the biggest single screen in the time capsule. I don't know what's in it.
So we're now in the West Stand reception area. And this is where the time capsule is. They will actually open this in 50 years' time.
So I hope you've enjoyed today's video. If you like the shirt I have been wearing in today's video, you can order one of these shirts and many, many more from tofs.com. You can also get in touch with them by email. It is inquiries@tofs.com. All of the links are in the description box below this video. They have an absolutely superb range of retro Tottenham shirts, so don't miss out.